that's on the stage, okay? Then call back for a strong conclusion. Every time you say something very important, a quotation or a lesson, repeat it at the end because people will remember what you said. At the end, it is like strengthening. It's like an anchor. And I remember the best person that really made that anchor very strong is Aratash. You remember him? 2014 champion? He said, I see something in you. And then at the end, he told the audience, I see something in you. And everybody felt, yes, I am also what he is saying. I have something in me. Okay, you remember him, don't you?
We should use the foundational phrase in the end also.
Not necessarily, no. If you use anything that really remember, remind people with your lesson and, or your message is good. It doesn't have to be
foundation.
The foundation, yeah. Because maybe this is what Randy did. He said, love, the lesson is love, my friend. So he used that one. So you don't have to, but if you did, it's okay, all right? Finally, use the facts. This is what the best thing that I like to take on. You didn't take anything from me tonight. If you didn't take anything, please use the things that I'm telling you now, which is sound. You add in your speech is sound. You add visual, any pictures that you want to put in the speech. People can see, like another guy, I forgot, he used the aroma of
Baker's Chamber.
Pardon me?
Baker's Chamber.
No, the guy is Tim. He was talking about the aroma of popcorn in the theater.
Jim Key.
So he made us sit in the theater and we felt we are with him, with his daughter, and we smelled it. Actually, I went, that when I heard his speech on my tube, I went to the kitchen to make popcorn. But I love that aroma, so really, it makes an impact. So visual and sound, but audio and kinesthetic. So last thing, tap into the minds for questions of you, and I mentioned it one time here, okay? So if you use any of these, you don't have to use everything. Make some of them, write them down, and put them in your speech. It will be really a winner. But here's the caution. I'm giving you a blank. You have done everything. And you have written the speech. And you have the coach helping you. The mentor also. The audience here in your club. That's not enough. If you want to go higher and higher, you have to continue practice and practice. Practice makes perfect, so you have to do it many times, get feedback, improve and edit, continue doing this process, and I hope you can proceed and do that for your contest. Back to you.